been prepared for 2 years. They know well their task at hand to become missionaries, to become witnesses of Christ to the world, and they're eager for you to ask the questions. Let's give them a hand.
After the questions, we might not want to applaud them. In a few moments, by the laying on of hands and the anointing of the sacred Christmas, you will receive the Holy Spirit in the sacrament of confirmation. And confirmation completes your initiation into the Christian life. Now, as confirmed Catholics, you will be considered full-fledged members of the body of Christ, which is the Church. And as full-fledged members of Christ's body, you are sent forth into the world through better witness in Christ. Now, I would ask you to consider carefully what that means. How do we bear witness to Christ today? This year of our Lord, 2014. And how can we bear witness to Christ here, in this society, in this culture in which we